in the most sadistic possible way, cannibalize the victims by eating their hearts or their eyes or genitalia in an effort to achieve ultimate pain and suffering on the part of the victims who truly are capable. Smith never and picked up a bloody intelligence, but you said, moving around, letting off the victims, separate bones.
Human brains, by the way, tasted kind of like warm, salty, scrambled eggs.
Yeah, it was human. We sucked out our eyes and slept out our brains. It was revolting, revolting. The picture that this man paints with his words are disgusting. Don't listen if you can't stomach a bizarre story of the brain.
Yeah.